Before determining the hybridization and the orbital overlaps to describe the bonds, we first need to draw the Lewis structures.